Minecraft video today, I'm going to show you guys how to get tipped arrows in Minecraft PE. Now, if you don't know what a tipped arrow is, basically, they're arrows, and when you shoot them at a mob or something, they get this potion effect, or at a person or whatever. They get the potion effect. Like, this is instant health, so if you shoot somebody with it, they'll get instant health. So, what you're going to want to do is you're gonna get a, where is it? A cauldron, right here. So, you get a cauldron, put it down. And then you're going to get a potion, so let's just, for demonstration, get strength 2. Fill the cauldron up. Well, I don't think you have to fill it up. And then grab arrows. And then touch the potion with them, and it should give you arrows. Like, arrows with that potion effect. Now, the reason that it gave me 64 of them, as you can see here, is because I had 64 arrows in my inventory, because in creative mode it automatically gives you 64. And to show that these arrows do work, first of all, I could battle a stray in survival mode, because for some reason, they give you slowness, they shoot slowness arrows, and I don't think they drop them for some reason. What is this? Oh, this is strength 2. Hold on. Let's grab, like, a horse, and I don't know, wait, are there no bubbles or something? Hold on, let's try this again. Here, let's test something, let's test another arrow. Let's just grab poison. I'm sorry, horsey, but, you know, gotta do this for the video. I'm sorry, horse. It's for a good cause. Alright, ready? Wait, let's grab this. Alright. Is this not working? Oh, it's because I have other arrows in my inventory, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Hold on. I think it's using the regular arrows for some reason. And it's not using... Hold on, let's get rid of these arrows. And then maybe it'll work. This is all good, though, that happened in the video, because I get to show you guys how to fix it. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, horsey. Alright, so thanks for watching, guys. Please comment, subscribe, and like for more. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you could... just leave a like and subscribe, that would be awesome. So thanks for watching, and bye everyone.